Last year, Congressman Benishek voted to end Medicare. Back home, we gave that young man an earful. Did he learn his lesson? Think again. Benishek just voted again to replace Medicare's guaranteed benefits with private vouchers that won't cover the cost of care. Then he voted to give millionaires and big oil companies more tax breaks. Can you imagine? Congressman Benishek pretends his vote against Medicare is different this time. But really, does he think we were born yesterday?